All right, now take a look at this. NASA is releasing new information, giving us a bit more perspective about some incredible images just released from the James Webb Space Telescope. We've all probably seen them. They are just out of this world, no pun intended, giving a rare look into the universe just billions of years into the past. Scientists talked about this yesterday, about the significance of capturing the deepest and sharpest views of the cosmos to date.
And it's kind of like if you look at the human body, we can see a body, we see people every day, but you go to the doctor's office and you get an x-ray and you can see your bones, you can see what's inside someone. And it's very different than what you see when you're looking at the person, but it tells you a lot more information and it's complementary. It's the same thing.
All right, that is one of the pictures right there. It's just incredible. The $10 billion observatory launched into space in December and has since traveled 1 million miles already to capture these awe-inspiring images showing some of the most distant galaxies in the universe.
It truly is incredible.